we stood firm and know if we seek, we come in the presence of God to receive the healing. Then anything the doctor cannot do, my God can do. Amen? Amen. I say that God's coronavirus grace. Amen. And I'm telling you, if coronavirus in the name of Jesus Christ, if you believe, you pray, be clean. Be clean in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. We do not tell you if you don't need to clean your hand. Amen. For safety reason. If you're going to eat, you have to wash your hand. Amen. I learned it from when I was little. But I still do it. But I believe this kind of sickness is not for us. We're not a part of it. And let us say, we're not a part of it. Amen. I'm covered under the blood of Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen. He said, the word of God said, they will never snake with safety and if they drink anything in presence, you won't be hurt. If they give you poison in your food, not going to be nothing. That's why we sing the song. Oh, yes, how I love Jesus. Oh, how I love Jesus. Oh, how I love Jesus. Because he first loved me. Amen. I love this word. Said, if you drink anything poisonous, it won't hurt you. Because he said, I am inside of you. Amen. That's why when you are in the darkness, you know he's there. When I go Florida, I know he's there. When I go New Jersey, I know he's there. I mean, that's why I must have fear of God. Because when I have fear of God, that means I am protected. This is for your protection. Yeah, for your coverage. It's not time for us to play church. It's time for us to be real with Jesus Christ. Stand firm and know the word of God never and will never fail us. Yeah. And he said, anything prejudice won't hurt you. I'm covering you. I'm protecting you. Man, he said, there will be those who believe. He said, they will be able to place their hand. Yeah. In the name of Jesus. Healing available. Amen. He said, they're able to place their hand on the sick. What's going to happen? They will be recovered. Amen. What a mighty God, we serve. Amen. What a good God, I serve. Amen. If I go back and tell you where I get this from, and I believe it 100%, because I saw that the Lord Himself healed my grandmother. And I saw 100% God healed my mother and raised her from the dead. Amen. This is the same thing when I read the book of the Bible, John 11, God raised Lazarus from the dead, and after that, Lazarus go back. Amen? But I'm telling you, he is doing it today. Yes, he's the authority that God has never failed. He's God himself. Amen? I mean, we're talking about God who created heaven and earth, and God who created us from the dust. Amen? I mean, he functions all the blood of our body. He knows where they locate. Amen. He can fix what he wants to. Amen. I mean, all power belongs to God Almighty. Amen. I mean, it's not time for us to say what we're going to do. Amen. He promised he will never leave us. He promised he will never forsake us. Amen. In a time like that, when you don't see how to entertain situation, and the situation of coronavirus, tell your family, I'm going to cover you. Amen. Every time you think about the coronavirus, you know somebody in the need, pray for them. Amen. Amen. Before we close, we're going to ask all the saints and ministers to come forward. We're going to pray against, amen, the coronavirus. Amen. That the Lord Himself covered us. Come on. We all come and we're going to pray. Amen. Amen. Take. We want to pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Pray. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on over here. All of us, come on here. Come on. Amen. Amen.
There is power. Power. in you, you don't be afraid. This will not be family coronavirus. Your family is your God.
Amen.
Your family is Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Because you come and you child of God. Don't be afraid about nothing because God has the country. God has the country about the children. So, brothers and sisters, time to open your eyes. Look your Father. Look your Savior. Because He'll comfort you. He'll control you. Open your eyes. Open your eyes, brothers and sisters. God is with you. Did you ready for that? Yes. Believe in that. Believe. Because your Father is with you. Every day and in that day. You have to pray and put your knees on the floor. Look at me. You need your presence. In Jesus' name.
Amen. 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 Let us pray. Let us pray. Good God, we bow down before you.
Thank you, Lord.
In a time like this, there's no other place to go. We understand we need to bow down before you. Hallelujah. As we come in this, at this time, Lord, we humble ourselves before you. Oh Lord, we bring our condition before you. Oh, all family who've been hurt from this land, from this sickness, disease. Hallelujah. Called coronavirus. Hallelujah. You give us authority in the name of Jesus Christ. We say, you said, if we call on your name, and we answer prayers, oh, we bring the sickness and disease against your family and before you today, Lord. We ask you, Lord, to remove and stop. Amen. Give this sickness, give us a word, especially give the little word. Amen. For us to be in unity, let the church stand together. Let the church pray, Lord. And we know when we pray, when we stand before you, when we ask you for forgiveness of our sin, and you will set us free. Do it for us, Lord. Especially each of us who are here today. Oh, we ask you, the Lord, to lay your hand on our family and cover our family. Hallelujah. We have family in all over the world. Some of them in Paris, in Canada, in all over the world. We name them. Lord, cover them for us. Hallelujah. You promise you will never leave us and never forsake us, Lord. Hallelujah. We ask you, the Lord, to do so for us and cover your children now. And set your people free, those who've been sick with our coronavirus. We ask the Lord deliver them, because Jesus said, go and see the priest and be healed. And yeah, declare the same authority is available today. It's available for each of us. When we go home, we say, in the name of Jesus, be healed. Be healed. Hallelujah. We understand the blood of Christ Jesus covers us. And we're not afraid about anything, nothing. And we know you are with us. Lord, keep us, protect us, and keep our family. And Lord, we ask you to lay hand over this ministry. Hallelujah. Lay hand over those who are sick today, those who are watching today. Oh, heal those sick people. Especially, Lord, we send the power of God to the hospital, to the cure. Hallelujah. You are the good I am. Hey, we believe. We thank you, Lord, for what we have done and what you're going to do for her. We praise your name. We thank you and thank you. In Jesus' name we pray.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
Now may the Lord keep you. May the Lord himself guide you and protect you over any disease in this name. In the name of Jesus Christ we pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Oh boy, just before we separate them, you know. I believe you did bring your offering this morning. You know, sometimes people are like, oh, there's no church today. We don't have to give your word offering. Then, you know.